Okay, we have rural patients today, which is my favorite. Let's go. So he's a veteran and he was talking to his war buddies in code, which I think was kind of cool. Patient 2. All right. This patient has 2 dogs. They're so cute. Patient 3. Guys had to help feed the pigs, which is so much fun. So we can go wash our hands real good.
Got my gas station 1.
Got some chickens and a geese. This is a huge geese. Goose. This is a huge goose. Patient 4. Patient 5. I love that family. I'm just like not ready for him to pass, but he wanted me to help him pick out his urn.